Take your dog to the vet immediately. Try to keep him calm, stabilize, and control him while in the car.